traders, I'm Adam, your ambassador to FXGlobe.com. Now, we've got a lot to unpack in this weekly market recap, so let's dive right in. First up, the economic data from this week. The US saw a rise in both core CPI and general CPI, whilst the UK's claimant count change came in much better than forecast. Aussie dollar also surprised us with a strong employment change, and the euro's main refinancing rate increased by 25 basis points. Moving on to the charts, we've seen 9 consecutive weeks of gains for the US dollar. Talk about a streak. All right, gold and silver also ended the week on a high note, whilst crude oil and global indices followed suit. So I'll be keeping an eye out for potential continuations in those trends. And now let's look ahead to the next week's economic calendar. Key events include the federal funds rate decision from the US on Wednesday, as well as CPI numbers from Canada on Tuesday. On Thursday, keep an eye out for unemployment claims in the US and official bank rate details from the UK. It's going to be a busy week, folks. All right, that's it from me for this week. Don't forget to keep calm and carry on trading. We'll be right back.